Now, this surprised me. Last year, consumers bought more than $33 billion in parts and accessories to personalize their cars. That's a lot of air fresheners. Well, the Specialty Equipment Market Association, they represent the companies that make these things, and they're having their national trade show in Las Vegas right now. So what's new, what's cool, what's innovative that's coming on the market? Let's find out. Micah Muzio is the managing editor for Kelley Blue Book's website, KBB.com. Micah, impress us. What's on your list of what's cool this year?
Yeah, you mentioned $33 billion worth of aftermarket accessories and parts. That is a lot of money, but a huge portion of that is made up in wheels and tires. In fact, the hall that I'm standing in is filled from that end all the way to that end with just wheels and tires. In fact, I'm standing at the Toyo booth next to their new Open Country RT. And this is actually a pretty good microcosm of what the SEMA show is all about. You've got this spectacular race truck that's sort of airborne here. You've got these super beefy off-road tires, but at the same time, it's also got a 45,000 mile warranty on the tread, and it's quieter than a normal tire. And those are the kind of things that you have. You've got this super spectacular presentation, and then sort of a pragmatic thing where a lot of the parts here are things that normal people like you and I are going to wind up putting on our cars. But one of the big things that we're seeing this year is an increased presence by actual car makers. So Hyundai, for example, they brought out 5 customized cars from different car customizers, you know, showing off their new Hyundai Sonata and Hyundai Genesis. And it's kind of an interesting way to show off new product is to customize it and generate some enthusiasm around it.
Okay, cool stuff for customers, customizers, and regular folks like me. All right, Micah Muzio, thanks so much.